New application of blockchain in Kazakhstan. The National Bank of Kazakhstan has revealed it is planning to harness blockchain technology to sell short-term debt notes to investors. According to news portal CoinDesk, the new solution based on the blockchain will allow retail investors to trade short-term debt notes online using only a smartphone and bypassing intermediaries. In the long term, the platform could be used to facilitate initial public offerings, IPOs.